rather than just buying one at the store. At one point in Uganda, I saw a great lake of sand and a massive speaking dog. It was a dog of love, not of hate. It was a spirit journey.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about hopes, dreams, the magic of television, especially public television. Puppets can say what men cannot.
Yes, but how will that stop people taking baseball bats and pounding the living crap out of each other, as I saw in a mother's PTA group meeting recently?
Baseball is our national sport, our national pastime. Joining together as men in order to reward the act.
Game down here, my friend, is digging a big ditch of hope, which will flood into a river of freedom. So far we've dug 17 feet. We're almost free, almost, when we are floating away.
Hello, I am Fernando Martinez, and this is Emotion. When I first come to Vice City, I feel all lonely, a man on the outside, a foreigner. Then I say, Fernando, you like to talk a lot. So I get a well-paid job on the radio and begin to make my name as a successful DJ. Now I'm not so lonely, but I never forget my roots. I never forget, and so I...